Let him go.
To see a jump, Craig.
Jump?
Yeah. What the hell are you doing? You missed. I think you're gonna need two clips.
Yeah, probably.
How'd you do that?
They keep knocking each other down.
Yep, just got done pouring out. I'm gonna zoom in on a rainbow up on Huckleberry. Hopefully we can see it when we get home. I can barely see it in the viewfinder. There it is, right there in the center. beautiful rainbow going right in the top of Huckleberry. Ha-ha, I like it. Hey, there's the two clay bird launchers and the shooting table. We got a spin target right there. You knock them all up, then you hit the top one to release them. That's pretty neat. I'm going to zoom in on that rainbow again because it looks a little bit brighter now. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, yeah. If you look real closely at that rock on the mountain, you can see a man's foot. Yeah, there you go. All right, go ahead.
Got it. Ready?
Yep, go ahead. Here we go, the old hand throw, two birds, or one.
Two. You ready?
It was in the trees, did you hit it?
I don't know, you ready?
Yep. Okay.
I suck.
No.
All right, you ready?
Ready. Okay, go ahead.
Okay, here we go in the firing range. Bob's going to try and hit a full can of Coke. Throwing it up all by himself.
Got to shake it up first.
You don't need to shake it up after hitting it with a shotgun. Here we go. Go ahead, blast her away. Yeah, he missed. He's walking back down there to get the full can of pop. We're going to use a beer, but that would be alcohol abuse. Gotta come back my way to the left a little. Yep. Okay, here we go. Take two of trying to hit a full can of pop. If he hits it, it'll go up pretty good.
Okay, here's Bill.
Oh, safety, son. Yeah. Still recording?
Yep, go for it.
I missed.
Okay.
Hey, what are you doing out there?
Trying to set up a
Right now he's got a candle and a can of gas. We're going to light the candle and put the can of gas in front of it. And then we're going to shoot at it. We're going to have a hillbilly boom. Yep. Mama raised the redneck. Okay, that can right there has a candle lit behind it. Bob's going to shoot it with a 17 Hornady Magnum. And we're going to make a hillbilly boom. Okay. We're going to pause right now till he gets it loaded and ready.
Oh. Hello. I've selected a hollow point for today's entertainment. Hope you enjoy this.
Okay, wait a minute. Before he shoots, let me get targeted on the target. Recording. What's this? You gotta hit it low, Bob. That's where the gas is.
Okay.
It's half full. Or half empty. That looked like a hit.
Yeah, I saw something spray. I don't know if it was
dead. All right, just a minute. Let me ride down there on the wheeler, see if the candle's still going. Okay, here we go. Take two on the hillbilly boom. Fire away, Bob.
Okay,
thank you. Yeah! Yeah, buddy! Woo! Ha ha! Oh, that was great! Woo-hoo! That was perfect.
Let's do it again.
What else can we blow up? Look at that, it's still burning.
There's Bill going to save the candle. He's parked right in front of the fire. Uh-oh. There was more gas. Stupid hillbilly.
Yeah. Oh, there's $20 worth of bat shit. Oh!
It flew away.